Hello everybody, Mary to KDK here, coming to you talking about a at-home spa treatment. The first thing that I would suggest for at-home spa treatments are these masks. There are several more in the collection. These are just three that I happened to grab. I have all of them. You can get these for $1 at your local retailer. They have the peel-off and they have the kind of mask that you put on and you leave and set for 15 minutes and rinse off. The peel-off mask, you leave and set 15 minutes and peel off. They're very, very relaxing. Now, you can do these while you are reading in the morning. You can do these as you are resting and just laying back and taking a quick power nap. They're very, very awesome to use. Another thing that I would suggest are some moisturizing bath beads. Now, this is not the container that they come in. I actually put them in this container because the box was just too much and I was falling over. So if you have something that you can pour it in so that you can use it, awesome. I do my pedicures every week and my husband's pedicures at home. I just sprinkle a little bit of these into that water. The lavender makes it a pretty, pretty purple and it gives us a nice aroma. I tell my husband to sit back and relax so that he can be taken care of. Guys, there's nothing worse than living and living and moving and moving and moving and not taking time for you. I'm not saying be selfish, but I am saying be attentive. You may not be able to get on vacation every week, but there's nothing wrong with 15 minutes just for you. See you in the next Beauty Minute. Bye.